Kim here from the Pocatello Animal Shelter. And who did you bring with you today?
I brought Duke with us today. He said he wanted to come, so I said, what the heck, let's go.
We are very glad he's here. So what kind of dog is Duke? He's just so cute.
Duke is a lab chow mix. He's just a couple years old, very strong, and very energetic, loves people.
Yeah, you can tell he's very friendly, even though he's a big old boy. And he definitely likes those ear scratches, too.
Yes, I'm going to continue doing this
for him. He definitely likes that. So what should people know about Duke?
You know, Duke came to us as an owner surrender. They said he really didn't like cats very much, but we were fortunate enough to go to the assisted living center the other day, and we brought Duke along, and along with two other cats, a bunny, and there was another puppy there. He did great with all of them.
Okay.
You know, maybe he liked the bunny a little bit too much.
Yeah, I could see the bunny being a little confusing for Duke. And then would he be good with kids as well, all age groups?
Yes. Everyone that has visited him, the kids have loved him, and he just loves the attention.
And what else do you guys have going on at the shelter? I know it's almost Christmas time.
So, yes. Actually, Duke has been there for quite a while. He may be there for Christmas. Mm-hmm. We're doing a Kongmas. So it's like Christmas, but Kong in front of it. And they are rubber dog toys.
Okay.
That we're asking people, you know, if they would like to. They actually can see trees in town that we've put up to our local businesses that have been wonderful. We'd like to thank them. And if you would like to donate a Kong to the shelter, you just come on up, bring it up, and put it in our box. And we will be giving those to the dogs at Christmas.
Oh, that's so cute. We don't want them to hear us, though. It's a secret.
There you go.
Is there anything else we should know about Duke?
So, you know what? Just come on up and visit him. I promise they'll fall in love. Whoever sees him, that they'll fall in love with him.
Yes, I think I'm falling in love right now. Thank you for coming on, Kim.
Thank you.